The ladder.
Hey, yo. Oh, dog. Shit, they're already on it, huh?
This fucking game, though.
This game, you miss it? You miss it.
It's bringing back memories.
It is right here, look it. Arcade Wednesday memories right here.
Right here. On the anniversary.
Whoa, that does look like MKLeo. Yeah. Bro, what the fuck? What the hell? I'm gonna try to take a picture discreetly.
That's just funny.
That is funny. What the fuck? There's a dude that looks just like...
Fucking Joseph signed up and he's on fucking on stream right now.
Wait, what?
He's in the chat right now.
Oh, yeah, Joseph's on chat right now.
Yeah,
he just signed up. Oh, he signed up for today?
Yeah, he signed up for today.
Oh, he didn't pull up,
huh? I don't know how the fuck he's gonna play through chat.
For reals, huh?
Funny.
All right, please tell me the flash is off. Oh, you can tell he has a beard right there, though.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay. The balloon! Yeah!
The balloon.
This game is crazy. Oh, fuck. Oh. He's gonna get ding dong right now, watch. Oh, the balloon! The balloon!
The balloon!
Oh. Charging up the bee. We should have made it to where, like, wherever is the balloon gets a dollar or some shit.
For every balloon you hit, you get 50 cents
Wario,
or something.
Wario gets the fart. Ah! Oh.
Or for every balloon, we donate 10 cents to, like, I don't know.
Oh! I didn't know you could save the fart, even if you got killed.
You know what? This is Smash 4. I don't remember half
what
of this
shit.
What
the fuck? I didn't know that fucking shit carried over.
Hey, man, this is like back in the day when you used to buy minutes for your phone. And then they came out with that plan later where your minutes carry over?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it is.
No, it's after 9, so you have unlimited now.
Oh, no, that was before that. That was even before that.
You have unlimited farts now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
After 9.
That's when it got freaky.
What the fuck?
But if Smash 4 was the first game you ever... If Smash 4 was the first Smash game you ever played, you're too young for that.
Yeah.
You don't remember that.
That shit is fucking interesting.
We got Damn Listo versus Damn Nut. Or Cheese Nut.
Oh. Fucking Chesnut trying to get that ding dong for
is
the
it really
stream
Gucci
one song? Time.
For real? I've never seen it. I guess we don't see enough Wario gameplay. Is this still a... This is no longer a... I'm so sorry, guys. This is no longer a quarter. This is a semi.
Lose semis.
So, 6 years ago, it's Arcade Wednesdays. It's a Wednesday. People are playing Smash 4. You're DJing. What song is playing right now?
Fucking apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
Shetty had them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. Drop a sub, I'll keep singing.
And then, like, fucking... everybody twerking around all the Smash players and the Smash players.
The Smash players are just trying to get this win, and they're getting booty shaking in their face.
Weren't even paying attention to like everything clapping around them.
Some of the ladies were like, "Hey, yo, this man's fucking moves nasty with that Meta Knight." And they just start throwing some. They just start throwing their hips around to the song, like, "I fuck with the way this man moves."
Like, goddamn, this guy got 3 balloons.
Damn, you really popped the balloon in disadvantage?
I'm gonna take on my
top.
That's how our game. Oh my god! A fucking fart!
This guy in the fart. Dusty ass.
That's Pennywise.
That's fucking. That's fart Listo right there.
Damn.
That's fucking. That's gassy Listo.
That fucking Wario ate all those Baba's chickens.
Baba's.
He got it extra spicy.
Use the Nair balloon to mix up landing? Ooh, okay.
Let's go, Escalera.
Okay, Escaleras. Shout out to the Josefi, 3 month sub badge. Shout out to Gucci with the 10 month sub badge. Let's go, baby.
Switching it up to the Diddy Kong.
The Diddy Kong. And the monkey knows
he couldn't get the hoo ha. He couldn't get the ding dong. He might get the hoo ha right now.
Is there any way I can move this? Let me see.
Fucking Dan Listo. That's two farts already, right?
Yeah, two farts. Two Both farts of his wins win. Have been with the farts.
Fuck. That would never happen in fucking Ultimate. That shit's crazy.
Gucci-san saying that it's the same in Ultimate, but I don't see it. I thought
like if you died, if you were holding fart, like it just resets and you have to fucking save it again.
I don't know.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
Banana peel and it makes you fall off the fucking motorcycle? The balloon!
balloon! Oh, you got it! You got it!
That's the only thing I care about in this game.
Yeah, that's the hypest part. That's the hypest thing about it.
That's the only thing I miss about Smash Ultimate. Like,
the balloon. The moving platforms, dude. I love the moving platform, man. Shit is tight.
Ooh, there we go. We got balloon in play. Let's see who gets it. Oh,
nope.
Oh!
Oh, he went for it! It almost cost him his life!
Almost
cost him a stock.
That's two balloons to zero balloons?
Yeah, that's true.
I'm only taking balloons course.
Chesnut has Chesnut is down by two balloons.
Yep.
He's not got any balloons this match. There's another one.
I think I just saw another balloon in play.
There we go.
There we go.
Oh!
We're gonna get the balloon.
It's gonna cost him too much of that one.
I thought was gonna go for it again.
It would cost him too much of that one.
Oh!
No! 3-0. Hey, it is what it is. It do what it do and it don't do what it
do. I should have brought the golden L.
The golden L. All right, guys. We're gonna go ahead and take a look at bracket one time. So obviously this is about to be updated. Dan